Becca takes a no time, her time would have been a 16.800.